The three-color signal lamp SL3 indicates information about the current machine status. A green signal is emitted when the machine is ready for operation. In sawing mode, the signal lamp switches to yellow in case of malfunctions such as an open hood or wire breaking. It switches to red.